All right, guys, we got the Atomrc Dolphin here with the big motor. And these are a couple of details you're gonna wanna do. I put the servo arms on here to secure both canopies. The red canopy is one that I made because I lost the original canopy. And you see that I put the GPS on top of the plane, and that seems to work out better. We have the 5010 750 kV motor on there with the 9x9 prop on 6S 1800. Camera's in the nose. This thing is a beast to fly, man.